Hi, my name is Brian Bibb. I'm 21 years old and I'm a saxophone player. I first joined CAP when I was about 14 years old and I was in the band from 2010 to 2013. Improvisation is probably the biggest thing that I really developed being in CAP. And then also just playing in an ensemble and really learning like the idiomatic styles of jazz. I learned how to really nail articulations, really learn how to phrase, learn what my part means in the context of a bigger piece in a band, and really like the greater good. Another amazing thing that I took away from CAP was just the level of dedication. I mean, we were always working so hard towards something, whether it be a gig or maybe recording a CD, or even going to New York for the Essentially Ellington Jazz Band competition, which we participated in when I was in the band, which was amazing. So I had all of these opportunities in CAP that I really just didn't know anything about before I was in the band. My most memorable experience in CAP was definitely the Essentially Ellington Jazz Band competition in New York City. And that was just, I think, the culmination of my time in the band. And we traveled to New York as a band and performed as a band alongside, I think it was 15 bands that were doing the exact same thing. And it really, really opened my eyes to see what's out there on a national scale, and how everyone, there's a lot of other people out there doing the exact same thing that we're doing, and it was an incredible experience. My name is Brian Bibb. I just arrived back to Miami from studying this past year at London's Royal Academy of Music. I'm now returning to the University of Miami's Frost School of Music to complete my senior year in jazz performance. And I'm a proud CAP alum.